Hi guys, welcome back to NGA here. So ANSEL is a feature that GeForce offer that you can make a 360 photo of your game, but the thing is you cannot use ANSEL on every game. Like, there is just a limited amount of game that support ANSEL, like this one. Yeah, you see there is not much game in here. So if you want to make a 360 photos, let's say GTA 5, you need to follow this. So the first one, you need to download ReShade, because we will gonna capture our game with ReShade. Just download it, and yeah. But if you don't want to install ReShade, and let's say you want to screenshot online game, for example, you can use Steam as well, like screenshot shortcut key, it's F12 by default, and just look into screenshot folder. Okay, back to the tutorial. The next one is you need to install it. So this is the file that install it. Select your game you want to photos, let's say GTA 5 in here, and select the right rendering API for your game. For example, the GTA 5 here is Direct 3D 10, Direct Time, and yes, and yes again. Just wait for download. Now after that, just click OK. And if you want to give a little setting, just show FPS here, so you know the limit of your PC. Okay, just click OK right now and just close it. Now we open our game. Let's launch GTA 5 for example. You should see this watermark in the top when the game start. But before we take a photo, there is a Aikido free cam. This mod is for you to explore GTA 5 without the character, so you basically just move around with the camera like here. Like, you can fly everywhere you want and taking screenshot of it, so it's nice to have a mod for this purpose. So we're in game right now. Okay, let's say we're gonna want capture this. So we are in free mode in GTA 5 right now. As you can see, I can move around. To know where your location of your screenshot, we need to open ReShade menu. It's home by default, and go to setting, and here is overlay key. You press home to open this menu right here, and after that your screenshot key by default is print screen, and this screenshot pad is where your screenshot folder are. So let's go ahead and start taking photos. Just press print screen like this. There is like a little watermark in there, which means the screenshot is successfully taken. Now we want to repeat our photos all over the place, so we make like sample the 360 photo like that until we reach the ground. More sample is better. You don't need to worry about you taking so much picture. More sample is more good. Maybe I'm not yet photoing this, I'm gonna retake it. Okay, I think that's enough. So let's go ahead and close the game. Now here is our screenshot folder, because I'm set it to GTA 5 screenshot. And here is all of the screenshot photos that we have taken. So on the program I want to use for like merge all of the image that we already done is Color Auto Pano. But if we check their official website, there is a Color Auto Pano Pro Giga here. But if we download it, it's official website by the way, Color is not operating anymore. Please check homepage for more information. So the only thing we can have this ad is by searching in Google and like say ask Color Auto Pano Giga download. and you will be get a bunch of site where you can download it, but it's just a trial version, or you can just pirate it. It's on your own responsibility. So call it is not everything anymore to you with your own risk. Now I have already installed color auto panel, and here is the app. And now what we need to do is just click this browse folder and choose your screenshot folder, and click OK. It will find your picture that you have already taken. Now we can just click the tag, and there you are. We can edit that. So there is a thumbnail in your video, so you need to make sure that this line right here is aligned with horizon, and this car, like if you want this car for your thumbnail, you need to make sure that this car is at centered. So we're gonna just click move image mode, and we choose panel mode, and we start dragging until the car is at the center, and this horizon is aligned with this center line right here. So just gonna hit, and I think that's good enough. Go back, or we just gonna close it. It will automatically save your edit. And now we need to render this image, render panorama. Make sure it was 100% for maximum quality, and make sure that you click this anti-ghost thing, because I will show you. Because if we see closely, there is some ghost in here, like this one, like this guy right here is ghosting. So in the render, we need to click this anti-ghost to get rid of that guy and maybe some guy. Because the thing is, when you screenshot the game, it used to be many people just moving around. The NPC is so many in this game. So we just gonna render that, and we done. So we're gonna head and see what it looks like. There we are.